rock right there, Madison. You found it. Never mind. Gets Madison King up. That was a heck of a try. She's getting out there feeling it out. Never underestimate how hard it is to go first, but always be looking for that person to make that run. And when they show that line, everybody else just follows right in suit.
General Lee. I don't think that's
tire. Just laid down on him, didn't it?
Gotta be careful. You seem to climb right there and then work your way up to the big ledge and then flip over. Okay. Oh, good wheel on that. Let's go. You know what? Now you're just getting dumber. Back over.
You start working your ass end over and then try to whip it out like that.
All right, you got one of them heated up real good.
You forgot to climb the hill.
Climb that one.
working. That's just a balloon transmission. If you ain't done that, you ain't rode. Yeah, those, put the pieces hanging out of the side back in. It should be fine.
Thank you.
Good job. You're the by far the best of the worst.
Thank you.
Hell no.
Broke one of the cage bars really bad.
Yeah, I did too.
Well, hey,
y'all watching. He's finna flip it over. Go. Come on, boy. Come on, Cody. Put out. There you go.
That's got to be a first.
I don't know. You done pretty good the other day out there in that ball field.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if that'd be.
Yeah. For the hardware, third place today, Josh Kopinski. Woo!
Atta girl, we're proud of you.
I want to thank my dad, family, everybody coming out.
All right, guys, second place, Nathaniel Bell. Woo!
I'd like to thank my dad for helping me get the buggy back the other day, the keys for the parts, and my wife for putting out this one.
Alright guys, and that top spot today in Bounty goes to Cooper Bentley. Woo! Did you get taller?
I want to thank all my sponsors, my parents, and the good Lord above.
Sweet.